Thank you. take them down quickly.
Holy song!
Light speed never stood a chance.
All right, let's go.
On a quest.
On a thunder of thy song.
Word.
Holy song.
Demon Fett Light Spear. Demon Fett Light Spear.
All right.
Let's go all out.
That's that.
Thank you.
Not a bad exercise, was it? That wasn't too bad. We made a tactical mistake.
This is a dangerous situation. Don't overdo it.
Holy song!
Don't get in my way!
Don't overdo it!
Don't get in my way!
First aid!
Here we go!
Ready?
Ready!
Demon Fang! Don't overdo it! First aid!
Ready?
First
aid! Don't overdo it!
We clever.
Are you okay?
Holy song!
Out of my sight!
Are you okay?
Don't overdo it! Don't overdo it!
Take
this! Be careful!
Are you okay?
Perfect!
Don't overdo it! First aid!
Take
thrust! Ready?
First aid!
Okay.
Aren't we clever?
Are you okay?
Don't overdo it!
First aid! Holy song!
Are you okay?
Don't overdo it!
First aid!
Don't get in my way! Are you okay? Ready?
Don't overdo it! Don't overdo it! First aid!
Are you okay? First aid!
First aid!
Holy song!
Are you okay?
First aid!
Don't overdo it!
First
aid! Ready? First aid! Lloyd, you need to remember that enemy's weakness.
Aw, man, you're making me study here, too?
Thank you.
Professor Sage, it's Colette's angel toxicosis.
I see. Let's rest here for today.
What's wrong, Colette?
I would assume she's lost her voice.
What?
Everyone, I've something to say.
Huh?
I want to explain to everyone why I was trying to assassinate the Chosen.
All right, we're listening. Tell us about your homeland. A land that doesn't exist in this world.
You knew?
No, but you said it yourself that Silverant will be saved. That must mean you aren't from Silverant.
Yeah. You know, it's really a shame that your intellect's being wasted here. You're right. My homeland is not here. Not in Silverant.
What does that mean?
My world is called Tethiala.
Tethiala? You mean the moon?
Of course not. My world isn't on the moon. Even I really don't understand the specifics. But there's another world that lies entwined with Silverant. As shadow is to light. That's Tethiala, my world.
Two entwined worlds?
The two worlds lie directly adjacent to each other. They just can't see one another. Our scholars say they exist on shifted dimensions. Anyway, the two worlds can't see or touch each other. But they do, in fact, exist next to and affect each other.
What do you mean, affect each other?
They vie for the supply of mana. When one world weakens, the mana from that world flows to the other. As a result, one world is always flourishing, and the other waning. Sort of like an hourglass.
Wait, so right now Silverant is...
Yeah. Silverant's mana is flowing to Tethiala. Therefore, Silverant is in decline. Without mana, crops won't grow and magic becomes unusable. If there's no mana, the summoned spirits that protect the world alongside the goddess Martel can't survive in Silverant either. As a result, the world slips even further down the path of destruction.
Then the Chosen's world regeneration is actually the process of reversing the mana flow?
Exactly. When the Chosen breaks a seal, the mana flow reverses and the summoned spirit that governs the seal awakens. I was sent to prevent the world regeneration from happening. I broke through the supposedly impassable dimensional fissure for the sake of protecting Tethiala.
In other words, to assure the decline and destruction of Silverant?
You can say that, but your journey of regeneration is also an attempt to destroy Tethiala. We're both doing the same thing.
It's hard for me to believe all of this.
I'm the proof. I possess summoning arts that have been lost from this world. Please don't look at me like that, Colette. I know that wasn't your intention. I don't know what I should do either. I came here to protect Tethiala, but this world is impoverished and everyone is suffering. But if I allow the world regeneration to occur, then Tethiala will become just like this.
But right now, you're helping us, right?
Yes, but that doesn't mean I can just abandon Tetehala. I don't know what to do. Isn't there any other way? A way for Silveront, Tetehala, and Colette to all be happy?
I want to know too!
Have you considered that perhaps nothing that convenient exists in the real world?
The best thing we can do right now is to save Silveront from its current crisis.
What if we don't regenerate the world and just defeat the Desaians?
Although we succeeded in destroying a ranch, we cannot possibly eliminate all the Desaians. And the mana will eventually be exhausted.
Is mana really that important?
I suppose only magic users and scholars worry about it. But mana is even more important to life than water. Without it, the land will die. Mana is the source material which composes everything. At least that's what I've been taught.
Unfortunately, the giant tree of ever-flowing mana in fairy tales doesn't exist in the real world. We live by chipping away at the limited amount of available mana. Why do you think the ancient Magi technology was lost?
Because mana disappeared from the world.
Correct. Magi technology consumes large amounts of mana. If things continue the way they are now, Silveront will eventually lose its mana, just as it lost its Magi technology, and be destroyed.
Colette? R-E-M-I? Ah, you're trying to spell something, right? I'll try asking Remiel if there's a way to save the two worlds.
If it doesn't work out, I may have to kill you after all.
Sheena!
When that time comes, I may fight back because I love Silveront too.
I understand. You intend to become an angel no matter what, don't you?